What's going on, guys? Geekers and the Fear, and we're going to be reacting to Machine Gun Kelly's Why Are You Here music video. Yes, I'm listening to Machine Gun Kelly and doing a video on it right after the Eminem featuring Juice WRLD Godzilla video. Yes, I'm aware of the beef, but it's not going to stop me from watching either of them. Yes, I'm going to, even if anyone has beef with M, I'm going to always back him up because I've been listening to him ever since I was fucking little. So I'm not going to stop backing M up. But yeah, we're going to be reacting to Machine Gun Kelly's Why Are You Here music video. I've not heard the song and I've not seen the music video, so this is going to be fun. Let's do this. Fucking hell, like that start bit. I that I saw you again last night. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck me, I didn't expect that. I like the beat. Right, I can understand why this song will be hella catchy, right? I'm sorry for pausing. I am gonna pause when if I get the chance to, but I will let you listen to it. I need to smoke, I'm feeling sick inside. From seeing you next to a friend of mine, we didn't speak, but I read your mind. Both tell our lies, our alibis didn't work this time. And in the night, she's an angel with the white keep on all the lights, you can show me cringe. It's always a fit gun in a lot of music videos. Okay, I rate this song, but there's only that one part that I found cringy when he did that to a fucking... Oh my god, that cringed me out a bit. So yeah, it kind of brought the music video down a bit for me, personally. People might find that funny or something in some way, but that's just not what I personally like to see in a music video. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this. Make sure you leave a like, comment on this video, and I'll see you in the next one.